Today I will show you how to use cookies editor, or we can use cookies on our browser when someone do not want to give access their account, like email or password, so they can share their cookies to another person so that they can share a account. If you want to use like premium tools like Grammarly, or you want to use Netflix, so sometimes we get cookies but we don't know how to use it. So today I will show you how to use the cookies to log in that site or use that service or any service. So first of all, you have to install on your browser cookies editor. I will recommend you to use this extension. This is a very good extension to use. So let's install it. After install complete, you will see it's enabled. So just pin it, and to use cookies, you have to import it. So click here. So it's showing that this will not work on this URL. So we have to go here and click here. It's also showing that there is no cookies on this page because we are not going any web page. So we have to visit any web to see the options. So let's go to any website. Like I want to go my website. Now if I click, I will see the options. So I will give access to all site to edit permission of cookies. So click here and allow it. Now you will see import, export, and delete and added option. So what we will do, if you have cookies, like I have a premium cookies of Grammarly, so I am going to copy it. I just copy it, and if I want to import, so I go to import and paste it, the cookies here, and import it. Now it's import. So let's go to grammarly.com. you can see it's not logging. Let's input it again. Import. Now refresh this site. You can see now our account is logging. So let's go to app. You can see our account is logging and it's a premium version. We can go to the account to see the account status, subscription. We can see this is a premium subscription. So hope you understand how to use cookies. If you have any question, you can comment. I want to show you another things, that is, if you have the account, like I have the Grammarly account, premium account, or Netflix or any other account, but I want to share the cookies. How do I get the cookies to send another person? So if you are logging to your account, then you have to install the cookies editor. Then you will just export and you will download it as JSON. You can download another two formats, but it's best to download JSON format. So click to JSON. You will see it's showing that export data is copied, so we can paste it to any place. Let's place it translator. Paste it. You can see. So this is how you can use cookies editor. You can share your account to other people without giving them any access on login credentials. Thank you.